Hey guys, I don't like that. Is it on? Hey guys, it's Michael King. What time is it? Hey guys, it's Michael King, and I'm playing Shrek in Shrek the Musical over at Cass Children's Theater. We go up on July 30th, and we're open for that weekend. We came up with an idea to do a sort of promo video series. So this is Shrek Cam. Basically, what I'm going to be doing is taking you guys around so you can see the rehearsal process, all the different performances we do, up to and including the show weekend. Enjoy Shrek Cam, episode one. That's two fingers. One. Episode one. Oh, by the way, I want to explain what this is, because I know with me, I get really distracted by things on people's faces. the other day, got elbowed playing basketball and it slit open right here, so I got some stitches. I'll be good enough in time to get makeup done for the show, so that's good. But yeah, that's what that is. I've been talking for way too long. Enjoy the show. Or whatever it is. Video. Okay. I'm done. What is this? Let's see. We're in the same shirt.
Twinning.
Hello, world.
Hello.
This is. Who are you?
Donkey?
No, like actually, who are you?
Oh, I am Jillian Hubert.
And you're
And
playing?
I'm playing Donkey.
Yes, we kind of figured.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is Jillian. She's playing Donkey. And she's doing a great job.
Oh,
Stop it.
Mike. Stop.
Stop it. She's doing a really great job. Obviously, the part is written for a man,
Black man.
a black man. It's written for a man, and she's doing a really great job. I don't know how difficult it is
You don't.
Playing a part that is written for the other gender, but I can't imagine it's fun. Or,
Yeah.
not fun. I can't imagine it's easy.
No, and plus, like, with such, like, the guy who played Donkey on Broadway, he did such a good job with it, so it's a lot harder to, like, meet up to those standards, you know?
Yeah.
But it's fun, and I'm learning a bunch of new things, so it's all good.
What are you learning?
I'm learning.
Okay, good. I'm gonna give you a name, and I want you to tell me the first word that comes to mind when you hear this name.
Okay.
Okay. Carolyn Fisher.
Awesome.
Matt Falkowski.
Sassy.
Aaron Courtney.
Loud.
Oh.
But Aaron's my girl,
So
so
there you go.
she won't mind.
Donna Mercier.
A great person.
That's not one word, but I'll take it. Last but not Michael King.
Awful.
So, we go up in a couple weeks. We have our performance tonight. How do you think that's gonna go?
Wait, what?
Our performance tonight.
Oh,
It's Thursday.
I think it'll go okay. Yeah.
The optimist this
We're
one.
gonna do great.
That's why we're wearing the same shirts. We have a performance
Yeah.
tonight. Where are we
Go check it
performing?
out.
What's it called?
Imagine
This is
Being
coming out
Straight.
after we do it.
Don't come see it.
We'll do it as if we had a. Wow, what a performance. That was
Oh my
great.
God.
I mean.
Did you see those people
Oh, all the
clapping?
people clapping and
Wow.
that one.
And that one scream.
That one's, but that one guy. That guy with
That
the thing. With the
guy.
thing,
I
yeah.
loved him.
Shrek and Donkey. Two
I'm so
stalwart friends
pale.
on a worldwide big city adventure. All right. Well, thank you, world.
Thank you.
Donkey, you'll see more of her probably.
Catch me on the flip side.
So, welcome to Week 3 Awards. Everyone did a really great job.
Yeah, that's good.
Great, okay.
Still good.
So this week, we have some really wonderful stars. People that have really put in a lot of effort. They know what they're doing. They know their role. They've really stepped up. They really know what they're doing. And the first award is for Becca Duvall. Next star today is for someone who's given a lot of dedication, a lot of extra hours, Mr. Marcus Fain! Yeah! Someone who's really stepped up, literally walks to cast in the blazing heat, Miss Alyssa Pad! Yeah! This very special part of the cast team is someone goes to bed at night singing the song. She just can't help her fingers from moving, Miss Caroline! For our wonderful, lovely assistant, Taylor Sinise! We'll keep going, okay. And Mr. Ben, our wonderful intern! And of course, our MVP, we can't live without her, Miss Summers. I bet you guys have gathered at this point. Just,
Nick.
What? Oh, and me.
Yeah, Nick!
Hello.
Alright, don't tag me.
Which one are you looking at?
I don't care. Alright, so, seriousness, that was good fun. So, we do have awards for you guys. Good job. Elena Gallo, thank you. Emma Luxemburg. Samantha Bissett. Amber Driscoll. Amanda Bowston. Megan Russo, thank you. Mr. Avery Mercier. Grace Helmke.
Hey guys, it is Thursday, July 10th, and it's 3 o'clock, and we are just a couple hours away from our performance for Imagine Manchester or Imagine Main Street, whichever one it is. It's on Main Street and it's in Manchester, so either way. Yeah, we're really excited. We're going to be doing a few songs from the show, kind of give the town a preview, because it's the first time anyone outside of the show is hearing us for the first time, so it's kind of a big deal. I'm a little nervous. Not a lot nervous, just a little nervous, but anytime you perform something for the first time, you get a little nervous. All right, well, we are here at the Imagine Main Street. It is Imagine Main Street, I double check. Performance and...
There's a ladybug on my water bottle! There's a ladybug on my water bottle.
This is Amanda. Amanda is playing... Hold on.
I'm the Wicked Witch.
She's playing the Wicked Witch. So the camera had to adjust to your skin.
Yeah. Shut up.
How do you think it's going so far?
I think everyone... The first day was kind of rough, but like...
Yeah.
Right now, I think everyone is like really pumped about it.
That's good. Here, let's go check in with the ugly duckling herself. See, we're here to perform, and we're really getting in the mode of performance. And Emma Luxemburg is sitting here.
Hold up. Yeah. Follow me on Instagram, emma.luxemburg.
No. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm here with Princess Fiona.
Hi.
This is Erin. She's Princess Fiona. You met her. So we figured out it's called Imagine Main Street. I think. I was confused earlier.
Oh, I know it was Imagine Main Street.
Whatever. Okay, I kept calling it Imagine Manchester.
Say hi, everyone.
Hi. Oh, I'm close in
you'll
person.
You'll see her. Yeah.
Just got back from the performance at Imagine Main Street in Manchester, and it went really well. There were some nerves, I think, from the cast as a whole, and myself included, but It sounded great. The audience response was awesome. It was fun seeing everyone together outside of cast and outside of rehearsal. So that was awesome. That's it for now. Got rehearsal tomorrow. Tomorrow's the end of the week. And then we got the weekend off. And then we start rehearsals next week. And next week is the last week at the cast building. And then we move to the venue, which is Manchester High.